Deliver Fun was just doing great stuff. What law enforcement agencies have, if you can't, I mean, I'm sure you have like NDAs and stuff, but have reached out to you guys actively? Have you seen something that they benefited from? I know you talked about Houston, but I'm sure everybody here would want to get involved to be able to help you guys out. Tell us kind of what it is that our law enforcement doesn't have that you guys have been able to help it provide to make a difference.
So through our organization, law enforcement, like you said, they only get 4 hours of mental health training to deal with individuals. When it's a victim of human trafficking, we train the law enforcement how to handle with that individual. It's not just, we're gonna call you a victim, it's your fault that you're in this situation. No, law enforcement is trained through a week long of daily interactions on how to do it through Deliver Fund. Also, most recently, I'm gonna go with our two highlights that we most recently have done. We have partnered with Tampa, Florida. Their sheriff's department there is great. They had WrestleMania, which was the biggest sporting event since COVID. We helped take down 79 human traffickers at WrestleMania. And then also in Tampa, the Super Bowl was there.
Yep.
We were part of the task force to stop human trafficking, and which was the crazy part, we took down 75 human traffickers there, which was less than WrestleMania. So if you look at that, those are just in the past 4 months that we have done that. So that's a small portion of what Deliver Fund does. What I love telling is, if you're in a Deliver Fund case, we have 100% conviction rate. So if you're a human trafficker and you're part of a Deliver Fund case, you're like, crap, I'm screwed because Deliver Fund's part of the case. So with those law enforcement agencies that we've actually partnered with Southlake and some, he was talking about that earlier. So we do partner with local law enforcement. It's not just Tampa, Florida. But when you look at those big sporting events, that's where, if we are able to partner with them, that's where we make the biggest impact. But we are working on an everyday basis in every in local and national police departments.
Wow. Well, on behalf of the city of Dallas, as a resident, we would love your help.
We have talked with city council people that are running, so.